Hello everyone, in this quick video I'm going to show you how to turn on theft protection on your Android device. To turn on theft protection, you will go to your settings, scroll all the way down and go to lock and security. Now scroll down and click on theft protection. Here you're going to see an option to turn on theft protection, theft detection lock and offline device lock. So if you turn this on, it's going to ask you for some permissions. So this theft protection actually locks your device when it detects that someone has stolen your device and run away. So it uses your motion sensor, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth connection. You can also turn on offline device lock for extra security so that your device can lock immediately if you are offline. So that's how you turn on theft protection on Android. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace.